गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन. लास्ट डे आई रीड आउट चैप्टर टू माय फैमिली इन सोशल स्टडी. ओनली वन पेज वेयर लेफ्ट. रिक्रिएशन इन फैमिली. मेंबर्स ऑफ अ फैमिली हैव फन टुगेदर. दे एंजॉय एंड हैव रिक्रिएशन. लेट अस सी हाउ आदि एंड हिज फैमिली मेंबर्स हैव रिक्रिएशन. आदि'स फैमिली मेंबर्स प्ले गेम्स टुगेदर. Occasionally, they all visit a park for a picnic. Adi's family is very fond of going to a circus. Adi's grandparents accompany the children to a fair. Besides the above, the family also goes out for watching a movie or for shopping. They travel together during the summer vacations of the children. Now, children, let us discuss the exercise today. See question answer. What is the nuclear family? What is the nuclear family and joint family? See children, answer is here. A family which has a set of parents and their children is a nuclear family. A nuclear family can be either a big or small. A joint family. A family which has more than one set of parents and their children is a joint family. A joint family can be big or small. Now, number what type of family do you have? You write it yourself. Write any two things that you do help your family members. This one also you write it yourself. You help your mother in kitchen or polish your shoe, everybody's shoes. In this way, how you help your family, you write that. And what type family? It is joint family, big nuclear family or small nuclear family. You write it there. Now fill in the blanks. Always respect and obey your parents. Parents and children together make a family. A nuclear family can be either big or small. Father's parents are called grandparents. True, false. Sister of your mother is called aunt. True. Family members do not respect each other. False. Parents feel happy when their children help them. True. Grandfather tells stories to the children. True. Take the correct option. Your father's brother is your uncle. Your uncle's son is your cousin. Your mother's father is your maternal grandfather. Mother side means maternal, father side means paternal. This one, given below pictures of some families, write if they were nuclear family or joint family. This is small nuclear family, big nuclear family, joint family. And why should we respect and care for our family members? See, they are sharing and caring. Right from there. This one also you do it. Mother's birthday, father's birthday, do it yourself. School activity also you. School activity and home activity. Do it at home. Thank you.